Again, the 2-2. Popped it up. Into foul ground comes Turner. He's got plenty of room. And the ball game is over. LaTroy Hawkins pitches a 1-2-3 top of the ninth. And the Mets behind Zach Wheeler, the bat of Marlon Byrd, and a late home run by Ike Davis that almost sailed over the Pepsi porch, get themselves a 5-3 win in the first game of their homestand.
Well, you feel good about beating the front runner, and the Mets came out.